McLaren just built an F1 car for the road. We've heard that plenty of times before, because car brands love to brag. But this time, it might be true, so you decide. This is the McLaren Solus GT, which looks like something straight out of a video game. And that's because it is. They took a concept from Gran Turismo and turned it into reality. And the best part? It has a V10 making 829 horsepower. It sounds amazing and has an incredible power-to-weight ratio. So what do you think? F1 car for the road or not? For more car content, follow me.